It's all systems go at Loon Mountain. All 61 of their trails are open, and conditions are only going to get better as a major storm churns its way toward New Hampshire.
It's going to make things very different, but a lot of fun. Yeah, completely different conditions, but this is what we love about New England, you know, that we get just a smooth day like this, and then we get to ski some powder.
Loon Mountain officials say they've already had a great January, and this blast of winter coming for the MLK holiday weekend is just perfect.
It's great. Anytime it's snowing, it's great. And when you have this much anticipation for a great storm like this, you know, we're excited, and all the skiers are excited too.
It should be like West Coast skiing because it's going to be a really cold storm and lots of snow. It's going to be like skiing in Colorado. So looking forward to it. That's why we're here.
And everyone is taking a piece of this pie. Gary Chaikin at Village Ski and Snowboard says a big storm is a big deal for his business.
The weather matters more than anything for us. I mean, the economy, of course, is a big difference, but I would say the weather is more important.
At the Gypsy Cafe, this is the kind of weekend they dream about.
Well, it's a godsend, really, because, like, tomorrow night we are booked totally with reservations because people can't wait to get up here because of the snow.
The plows have been out, the roads are pretty clear, and people have been leaving Loon, but you know that they will be back. Reporting live in Lincoln, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.